in which white person did that. Did you ever think about that?
Well, actually,
because I don't feel as though, I don't feel as though that this conversation that you're having with our children is a good one, okay? I really don't, because it's 2020. You got racist-ass motherfuckers that don't care. Okay. And now you're in school talking to my kids about George Floyd that ain't got nothing to do with this. You're having an ignorant, disrespectful conversation. He wasn't supposed to be honored. He wasn't supposed to be this. Are you saying this because you're white?
I think right
now you have mom upset, and I'm speaking to a teacher, nobody else. But I feel as though since we all Zoom in, you need to see my face, and I can't come to speak to you about this. Because right now, my daughter's leaving your class. And if you would like to speak to me, you have my phone number, you have my email.
Well, I would have happily spoken to you.